Stop at his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay.
Just quickly to recap kind of what just happened. She found out Joel, I'm gonna say supposedly died. Part of me probably didn't accept it, but it kind of makes sense for this to happen, for anything to really progress in the seat in a game, because if Ellie has no reason to leave this place, then why would she? So for us, it's shocking. I probably feel like it's the best call. I don't know who else you could probably get rid of or give a good enough like oomph for Ellie to leave the settlement. So yeah, I don't think I can actually go over it. So let's carry on. Let's go down memory lane. I feel that's what it's going to be.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's going to be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story. You need to get your backpack. I hit it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Joel conveniently lives very close to the cemetery. That's what I've picked up.
What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks. Dino, I guess. That was a good day.
else can we find around here? That's a nice way to go, holy moly. Yeah, it's just going to be a picture. Yep. Oh, got another diary entry. I forgot to look. Sorry, my mouth tastes like iron. Wounds break open as I sing. Let me just... One sec. My mouth tastes like iron. Wounds break open as I sing. You were a soft twang of nylon, a smell of wood oil. Fretful? Guitar strings of iron sound brighter. They mistook your resonance and left me with rust. All I have is our last conversation, looping like a chord progression. Harmonies in blood. WLF, Washington Liberation Front. Who are they? Tommy said her name was Abby. Can't believe I forgot to check the journal. Okay. Anything interesting around here? I've noticed of all the mirrors too, they're always like got a short backdrop so that they can render this very well. That seems to be the thing. Okay. What else? It's gonna be Tommy and Joel. Yep. Maybe it's the last room I'm going. Got a guitar in there. That's... Or maybe this is the last one. Okay.
Everything okay?
That's back from the first game. Get there. You can't use the weight scale. Nah. 2 out of 10 game. 2 out of 10. Okay. Let's go look at this guitar. I wonder if I get to play it. Anything happens. Oh wow, he had a whole guitar collection. Oh, he made guitars. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, let's see his pitch. All the promises at sundown, I meant them like the rest. I wonder if you could read what song. Nope. Probably can. I'm not gonna squint.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot? I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.